Just in time for the week of holiday gatherings, the president's chief medical advisor is calling for folks to cut back. Dr. Anthony Fauci is saying large gatherings are simply not safe right now, even for those who are fully vaccinated. Dr. Fauci defined a large gathering as 30 or more people, and adds the warning comes specifically due to the Omicron variant. Now, his is not the only voice trying to guide decisions this season. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention have issued a holiday tip list with recommendations for how to mitigate the risks associated with COVID-19. You can check out that full list along with more information on the current state of COVID in our story below.